Jason Levy, 20. Jason Levy, born 1972, made headlines in Ottawa in the 80s when he went straight into college after the fourth grade. He then hit the headlines again at the age of 14 when he earned his bachelor's degree in mathematics from York University in Toronto. He continued his studies with a Master of Science and earned his PhD in mathematics and statistics from the University of Toronto at the young age of 20. Since earning his PhD, he has held teaching positions at the University of Ottawa and an adjunct and assistant professor. Akshay Venkatesh, 20. Akshay Venkatesh is a well-known mathematician who completed his PhD at the young age of 20 at the internationally renowned Princeton University. Venkatesh grew up in Perth, Australia and attracted the attention of the academic world after winning numerous awards in science and math competitions, Olympiads at the young age of 12. At the age of 13, he was off to college at the University of Western Australia. Just barely old enough to drive, Venkatesh went on to Princeton University in 1998, and earned his PhD in 2002 before he was old enough to order a drink in the United States. Catherine Benny, 20. Catherine Benny comes is of an academic pedigree, as her parents are both engineering professors at the University of California, Riverside. On June 10, 2011, at just 20 years old, Benny became the youngest student to ever earn a PhD at the California Institute of Technology. Along with her sister Juliet, she was homeschooled by her father. Juliet Benny, 19. Just pipping her sister to the post is Juliet Benny. While her sister was focusing on math, Juliet set her sights on psychology at the University of California, Riverside, where her parents taught. Before she was even able to drive, Juliet was a senior in the UCR psychology department at 15. At the age of 19, she defended her PhD. But if you think she settled with her PhD, you'd be wrong. Julie is reportedly setting her sights on her MD from UCLA in the future so she can have her own practice. Shoyano, 18. Shoyano is considered to be a child prodigy with a whopping IQ of 200. Before he was even in the age of double digits, he was a college student at the age of 9. At just 2 years old, he was reading. He was writing by the age of 3, and was composing music at the age of 5. His college career lasted for 12 years, and at the age of 18, he earned his PhD at the University of Chicago. But Yano didn't stop there, he continued his studies and earned his MD at the age of 21 in 2012. He is currently a practicing physician. Alia Saber, 18. Alia Saber hit headlines when she made the Guinness Book of World Records as the youngest professor to hold a full-time faculty position at the university in Seoul, South Korea. Her age? 18. She was born on February 22, 1989. Saber started college at the age of 10 at Stony Brook University, and graduated at the age of 14 summa cum laude. Saber earned her PhD in 2007 from Drexel University in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Bella Morley Ambody, 17. Bella Morley Ambody is the world's youngest person to graduate from medical school at the age of 17. He started his academic career by studying biology at the prestigious New York University, NYU. He earned his medical degree at Mount Sinai School of Medicine, but he didn't stop there. Ambody spent his residency at Harvard University, and then completed his fellowship at Duke University in Durham, North Carolina. He then attended the Medical College of Georgia where he earned his PhD in cell biology. Ambody currently resides in Salt Lake City, Utah, where he also runs his practice and works with the University of Utah. Norbert Wiener, 17. Norbert Wiener's look just screams eminent academic. This gentleman earned his bachelor's degree in 1909 at the age of 14 in mathematics from the institution we now know as Tufts University. Wiener continued his studies at Harvard University and earned his PhD in mathematical logic at the young age of 17. After graduation, he conducted research during World War II in the automation of anti-aircraft guns. After the war, Wiener held a position at MIT as a professor in mathematics. Kim Ung-yong, 15. Kim Ung-yong is currently over 50, but he was a child prodigy. His IQ was measured to be at 210, earning him a listing in the Guinness Book of World Records for the highest IQ in the world. From the time he was born, Ung-yong displayed unbelievable intellectual abilities, reading multiple languages by the time he was 2 years old. By the time he was 4, he was solving pre-calculus problems. NASA invited him to conduct research when he was 8 years old. By the time he was 15, he had completed his PhD in physics at Colorado State University. Currently, he is a civil engineer and an adjunct faculty member at Chungbuk National University in South Korea. Carl Witt, 12. Carl Witt was born in 1800 and is best known as a German scholar and jurist. There is conflicting information as to how old he was when he defended his PhD. The Guinness Book of World Records reported that he earned his doctorate of philosophy at the age of 12 from the University of Gießen, while others report that he was 13. Regardless of the age verification, earning a doctorate at the beginning of your teenage years is nothing short of impressive. His father wrote the book, The Education of Carl Witt, or The Training of the Child, and became a bestseller in 21st century China, popular among parents who hope to raise little Carl Witts.